I feel like I got better with understanding my teammates, where they want the ball at, who's who, you know, who can do what pretty well. Being a leader, I'm more vocal with the guys. Just working on my game. I'm refining my game, working on everything every day. So, you know, I think I'm becoming a more sound basketball player as the year goes on.
I know Vince pulled you aside the game at Sacramento. Did he pull you aside this time and give you any advice going into this weekend?
Yeah, we chopped it up before the game started, a little bit before the tip-off.
Dennis, do you know what you're going to do in terms of the dunk contest? Do you have an agenda or a series of moves and dunks that you want to try, or is that something you haven't given a shot yet?
Yeah, I know it's four dunks. I already know what four I'm gonna do, so I'm ready for it.
Nervous at all?
No.
It'll be rooting thing.